Meghan Markle's childhood boyfriend has opened up on the complicated relationship the Duchess has always had with her father Thomas Markle. The Duchess of Sussex, 39, has been estranged from her father, 76, who lives in Mexico, after he staged paparazzi pictures in the run up to her and Prince Harry's royal wedding in 2018. But Meghan's childhood boyfriend Joshua Silverstein has claimed she had a complicated relationship with her dad when she was a teenager. He told Us Weekly, "I knew her dad growing up as kids. I didn't see him often, but I did know that Meghan's relationship with her dad was complicated and I understood that as most teenager, too, parent relationships are." Mr. Silverstein claimed Meghan was closer to her mother Doria Ragland, who split from the lighting director in 1987. He said, "Being there when Meghan's parents were divorced at that time, it's hard raising your kids without the secondary parent. It's all challenging. I don't think there was anything specifically surprising to find out at that time because there were a lot of people that I knew who had challenging relationships with their parents. But I did know about it." Mr. Silverstein added that he couldn't speak to the specificity of what Meghan went through with her father. He said their relationship might have been strained due to the divorce. Discussing Meghan now being estranged from Mr. Markle, he added, "I think at the end of the day, we're all human beings and we all have to create boundaries with people that we may not want to create boundaries with. But at the end of the day, you have to do what's best for you and your family. If that means creating a boundary with your parents, sometimes that's what you have to do." Mr. Markle has not spoken to his daughter since 2018. During an appearance on Good Morning Britain in March, he said, "I've apologized about this thing, what happened, at least 100 times or so. Bottom line is I've never heard back from Meghan and Harry." The 76-year-old also denied Meghan's claim in her bombshell Oprah Winfrey interview that she had lost him. He said, "She didn't lose me, I'm always there for her. But it's been a long time."